Suwanee Curve. Sounds like the long version of P72 with the Gevo. Just two engines, but road power. He's a little longer today. When he's shorter, he gets the SD40-2 and either usually a GP38 or a GP60. All those carbon cars are definitely Tekoa.